All right, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching My Teen Romantic Comedy SNAFU Season 3, Episode 12, the finale. I'm really excited for the ending. I'm not really sure what's going to happen, but it's been a long time coming. I think this is the series finale. I have no idea. I know this is the season finale. I don't know if it's a series finale or not. I like saw at some point, I think someone said it was a series finale, but I don't know. So I guess we'll find out in this episode. I don't know yet. So yeah. Anyway, without further ado, let's go into the episode right now. Things are a little bit different now. Damn. Where's Yui? Oh. Oh, I miss stuff like this. Being able to go to huge parks, loads of people, not having to worry about death. I miss it. It will happen again. Oh. Kawaii, 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 kawaii. This is cute. Oh, these bubble things, I've never had one. This is insta-worthy. Since when does he do stuff like that? That's so cute. Oh. Oh. I really like this. Oh, look. Oh. I like how hard Hachi's trying. That's so cute. He never usually does stuff like this. Smile, fool. Oh, she likes it, it's fine. That looks very expensive. We're talking about the prom, Haji. Yeah, for prom, you idiot. Is that not going to be expensive? For God's sake. No. Hey. Wait, is this the scene from the cover of the season? If blue-haired girl shows up, this is the scene from the cover. There she is. Brilliant. I was wondering when this was going to be. Aww. Yeah, where's Yui? Well, I see Yui on the cover. So, by my powers of deduction. She's going in. Yes. Yes. Can they all hear her coming? Like running? Yui. Yui. Yeah. Yeah, hello. Oh. Oh my god, that's a lot of monster energy. Oh. It's going to half kill me. What? What? Is he joking? He's not joking. Right, okay. Oh. Is it official? Is it official yet? I have no idea. Trying to read that whole conversation about last episode was difficult. Hi. Oh, cute. Is it kind of bad that I ship those two? Just a little bit? Just a teensy bit? Oh, Yui. All this nice time with Yukino at the start of the episode made me forget. Yui. He knows that. This is cute. This is a really nice last episode. Surely this place was super expensive. How much budget did they have left? Oh, look at her. No. Oh, they're very close, aren't they? Oh, Yui, you're such a strong person. Three years. Is it 21 in Japan? So it's official? My God. Okay. Wow, it's official. Crazy. Wow. Wow. What is she talking about? Oh, so cute. Oh. From on the beach would be so nice. Or like half on the beach. Sensei's here too. No. Oh. He's changed so much. Oh. Oh. This is development. Oh. Yeah. She's a good teacher. Oh, give her a hug. God, her hair is long. Lol. Oh. Energies about that. Wow. Wow. Oh, that's how it should be. Oh. Application for club establishment. Oh. What? Yeah, hello. Damn. And forever. Oh. That's nice. Yeah, he's at the title. Well, that's that. It really did seem like the series finale. So, what a series finale it was. I think that was the perfect ending, to be honest. Like, I've been Team Yui throughout, but if she's even remotely happy still being friends with Hachi and Yukino, then not Hachi, Hiki, sorry, and then that's that, and Yukino and Hiki are together, it looks like, and they're all happy. Brilliant finale, well packed episode. Everybody got their moment, their scene. It was nice. Fife saw the whole scene in the club room with everyone that you see in the cover for season three. Just very nicely wrapped up ending to a series I really like. It doesn't happen often that I watch these, like get to actually watch the finale of the series finale of series that I enjoy. So it's nice to see. But yeah, overall, a very good series. I'm glad you guys watched along with me. And yeah, anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day. And peace out.